Hello.
Pardon?
Get your news here, Valentine.
There you are.
Greetings, amigo.
You new to the shop? Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Just taking it one day at a time.
The world ain't gonna change now, is it?
Sure.
Go ahead. Well, all right. This will be here when you need it.
Thank you. Really.
Welcome right back. Feel safer in here, right? Well, let me know what you want. I'll bring it out. Ooh, you like fast, huh? Never mind. Worth a shot. What in the hell have you done to your gun? Christ! How about you get some new sights for this, huh? Smart addition. Could go for some poker. Perhaps you could join me later in Smithfield's. More bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. Now, I've had my fair share of big nights at Smithfield's, but locked up. See ya.
Eat some of this. Yeah.
Nice job, girl. Yeah.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
You busy, Arthur?
Hey, Arthur!
How's it going?
Oh, hell